main criteria I feel is that the child should get an opportunity to explore himself, his personality and his development should be as a wholesome development. So the school should have that facility and provide it to the child where he's free and able to explore himself and learn along with that and have a very, very good atmosphere where he enjoys learning. So I think that's the main one big criteria that the school should have.
Apart from giving a good vast scope for curriculum, the other development what we need for today's generation is a lot of confidence, other curricular activities. There has to be a platform where the child gets to speak his own mind. What happens is the child may score 90-95% in the exam, but when he goes for an interview, he lacks that confidence because he's never given that opportunity. The child is always behind the book. So that is what I don't want my child to become. I want him to excel in his academics as well, but he has to come out as a good sportsman, a confident speaker, a confident person as a whole.
When I was looking for a school for my children, I wanted a school where children are not just a brick in the wall, they are encouraged to think for themselves. That was one big criteria, important criteria when I was looking for a school for my kids. And of course, overall personality building and skills. Knowledge is all over the internet. It doesn't need to be taught in classrooms. It is skills that need to be developed, and that's exactly what my focus was.